Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to add any kind of website as a bookmark on Google Chrome. So first of all, if you want to bookmark any kind of website, type in that website name. Let's suppose it's facebook.com, and here you can see we are on Facebook. Alright, now you can see there is a star icon on the top right side almost. You can see my take a look on my mouse pointer, mouse cursor. Just you need to click on that star icon. Now you can see add bookmark, and or you can see add to reading list. So we are going to add a bookmark this website. Just click on add bookmark, and here you can see the name. So you will be able to edit the name and keep the name if you want. Let's suppose I want to rename it to FB, right? And you can see folder. So if you want to just keep this bookmark on bookmarks bar, simply select bookmarks. Or if you want to add new folder, let's suppose if you want to add some folder called social site. So I'm clicking on new folder, and you can see choose another folder. So you will be able to create new folder here. So if you click on new folder, and if you rename it to social site, right? Social site. And if I click on, now you can see this is saved. So if I click on save, and here you can see if I open a new tab and you take a look at this bar, so you can see that social site, there is a new folder created. And if you click on that, now you can see a face FB. And if you want to add any other website as well, let's suppose Twitter is a social site definitely. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to twitter.com, and you can see it's loading. So you can also do the same thing, click on a star icon, add bookmark, and you can select the folder social site. Just click on done, right? And let me show you. If I click on social site, there is two website. Okay, one is Twitter, another is Facebook. And you can just simply give the rename. If you think that you want to change change the name of that bookmark, you can simply click on social site, this folder, click on right mouse key, click on edit, and you can just change the name. Let's suppose I'm giving it Twitter name, and I'm saving it simply, right? Now if you want to save any other website, let's suppose I'm adding bookmark the YouTube, just simply click on add bookmark. And if you want to save it to bookmarks bar, select bookmarks bar and click on done, right? Now you can see that it didn't saved on folder, but it saved directly to the bookmarks bar, right? So if you click on the YouTube, you'll be able to simply visit YouTube, right? So in this way, you'll be able to add bookmarks on Google Chrome.